know, I've heard more through the grapevine a little bit, through her kids, that things between her and Kody aren't great.
And I'll have you two right here tonight.
Awesome.
Thank you.
According to her kids, it's worse than ever.
So last time I was here was with Kody.
Yeah,
same.
Yeah.
Oh, how'd it go? Really, how was your talk with
Kody? Not productive. Productive, but not productive. You know how it is. You always run in circles with him, so.
Always.
I think he just likes to string people along. I'm frustrated. He strung Mary along for years and years and years, and then he tried to string me along, and now he's stringing Janelle along. He's exhausting.
So you don't really want to?
I don't think so. Yeah. I'm struggling because I still have so much affection for him, but I just, I need something different as far as a marriage goes.
Yeah.
It's okay to grow. It's okay to change.
Yeah.
And sometimes your partner comes along and sometimes they don't.
Yeah.
And then maybe all the changes with COVID and then the way he was about my boys and everything, and maybe it was just finally like, I'm ready to do something different. I don't know. I can't think of any reason that I would want him to come back at this point. I just don't know, because I'm just waiting on God to tell me if what I'm doing is okay. I haven't had any kind of inspiration to that regard yet.
Our faith speaks against divorce, you know.
I know, but what does God tell you?
I feel fine with my decision.
There's really been no outright abuse. There's been no neglect. Like, there's been nothing that I could point my finger to and say, I deserve a divorce. But I don't want to be married anymore. I think Christine has felt like I was getting the raw end of this deal for a long time. And she took action, and now she feels like maybe I deserve something better.
If Kody changed, would you ever want a full marriage with him again?
Yes, but I think it's unrealistic. I think it's how he's always been.
I think he's vastly different than he used to be.
I keep thinking he's different.
He's not the same person.
I don't...
I couldn't be in love with who he is
now. He used to be more...
courageous.
It's so strange.
I don't know who he is. When I realized that...
Maybe that's what's changed, because all of a sudden it just doesn't work for me anymore.
Like, I'm so not attracted to anybody like that.
You know, Kody used to be so dynamic and so bold.
And everyone always wanted to be around him, because he was just always down for having a great time. But he didn't let other people control him. He was his own person.
He wants a wife who's all partnering with him and not independent. And I'm like, that will never be me.
The separation's been coming on for years and years and years. It just has been. Even in Vegas, it was obvious where he spent his time. I mean, your kids were always over asking where Dad is. They didn't see him either. And we know he was never over at Mary's house. So we all knew he was over at Robin's. I'd asked him to live there for a year, for goodness sakes. So everybody knew that he was over at Robin's, yet we did all that family counseling. And they were like, I don't know where he is either. I have no idea. And I'm like, I'm not going to be friends with anyone I can't trust either.
I mean, every time we'd go into counseling and anyone would bring this up, they would act all deer in the headlights. Well, I don't know where he is. I don't know what it is. I don't track him. So I don't know. Well, Robin and Kody denied that Kody was there so much. But you know what? At this point, it really doesn't matter, but there was definitely a perception on the part of my children and Christine's children that he was over there. That's what they remember. Kody really gauged everything by the way that Robin perceived the relationships, or that Kody perceived how we were with Robin. How you treat Robin is how, if you're a good sister wife or not.
The realization is happening now that friendship in a marriage is not enough to carry off the marriage. You gotta have more than friendship.
Robin plays this really weird card where she forgets or she doesn't know why, and that's a typical MO for her. I can't even bring anything up with Kody about Robin because she's perfect, she's supportive, she's the only one who's been loyal. Like, he just shuts it down. There's no communication. Because as Kody likes to say, Robin's done nothing wrong. She's the sweetest person that's ever come into the family, and she's given everything to us. So anything that you say to her that's cross is abusive. Sorry, it's not real world.
My struggles with Janelle, especially recently, have been specific to my pain, how I feel with her. I never really talked about Janelle's and Robin's relationship to anybody else, like Christine or Janelle.
Okay, but I'm not a bad sister wife. I think I'm fine.
No, I think, in fact, we're gonna have more fun now because, like, we get to be sister wives without all the other crazy stuff.
Oh my gosh, I know. We'll always be sister wives. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
I was realizing I didn't really know if I was a sister wife anymore. And it was after our last conversation, I'm like, oh, I'll always be sister wife with Janelle. We're always gonna be sister wives,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah. I think so.
No, definitely. I'll be sister
wife. And whoever
we
remarry, we'll have to just.
It's part of it.
If I marry a plural family, it won't be a big deal.
Right, but I'm like a package deal here.
Things are gonna change. You know, things will change. But I think that the relationship we have doesn't go away just because she and Kody are no longer married, or that I and Kody are no longer together.
No, I remember one of my biggest frustrations was every family party that I threw, he would come and be a guest at. Yet, he was always helping throw parties at Robin's every time he's there. Yeah. They were just a couple, and we were just kind of there on the sidelines. That's how I felt.
That's how it feels like what it's evolved to.
Janelle's not going to get snarky with me. And honestly, it's not over for Janelle. It's just not. So, of course, she doesn't want to sit here and get snarky.
Christine is throwing a lot of things out about Kody and Robin, and while I'm getting a kind of a good laugh about them, I have to be really careful at this point to make sure I keep my judgment clear. Like, I have to be really careful to stay in this place where I'm in touch with what I'm thinking and to not be influenced one way or the other so I can make a clear decision for myself on what's going on with me.
Okay, so you haven't been heartbroken. You don't cry. You haven't been.
It was a
relief.
Oh my
gosh.
I remember, so after the day we had the fight, when he left, I was kind of like stunned a little bit.
When did you have the fight?
Right before Christmas. Maybe the 16th of December, somewhere in
there. When you like basically kind of said.
I mean, he was completely yelling at me, like completely, like you're gaslighting me, blah, blah, blah.
Oh my gosh.
It was really crazy. Later that day, I was driving around. I thought, wow, it felt like a weight had been lifted off my shoulders.
I don't think she realizes that 80-90% of all separations end in divorce. And I think it's a mistake, but whatever.
I'm in this really weird place right now because I don't want Kody back at my house. And there's really no legal mechanism that says we're divorced. But I'm not at all interested in any other kind of relationship. I'm not interested in dating. I mean, unless God somehow throws this guy right in my path and points with big arrows, this is it, this is it, this is it. I'm just not interested.
So it's a new chapter for me.
It is a new chapter for you. How are you feeling?
I still don't know, but it feels optimistic and it feels like there's lots of options. This summer was looking a lot more exciting than last summer.
Last summer was hard. I moved last summer. I remember when I told you I was leaving, you did cry.
I did.
I remember.
I did cry.
You cried over me leaving, not you leaving Kody.
Yeah, no, I did cry. That was like,
you
that,
did.
I knew that it was like, that was, that's rare for me, so.
You cried then, but not with you and Kody. No, but we'll always raise the kids together. We're always gonna be sister wives.
Yeah.
Janelle and I have this bond. It's cemented together and nothing's gonna come between Janelle and I.